Each morning, we received regular briefings from KBR about our security work. No one from KBR or the Army ever told us about hazardous materials at the Carmat Ollie facility. There were countless opportunities to communicate with us about environmental hazards.